instead of saying good, better, best, why can't we use some good positive vocabulary for our children or students in the class? Let's see few of those. You matter, तुम मायने रखते हो. You are capable, तुम सक्षम हो. You can do it. You are strong. Yes, definitely you will be able to. Then you make me smile. तुम मुझे खुश करते हो. तुम मेरे मुस्कुराहट का कारण हो. Then you brighten up the room. Because of you, I am getting the light, I am getting the positivity. Yes, these are the vocabulary, these are the sentences which you can use to learn English with me in an easy way. Just subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Raksha's English Club.